A vigil for an Albany man shot and killed is underway right now. Justin King was found dead Sunday in East Albany. WALB News 10's Reisa Buckles joins us live now with the latest.
But we got to pray.
Hey, Catherine, yes, I am down here as family and friends have started to gather to remember Justin King. The 24-year-old body was found late Sunday evening near East Albany Railroad tracks. The coroner says that he had sustained multiple gunshots, and investigators are still searching for his killer. There are candles on the ground that read Justice for Justin. The family are also wearing T-shirts that say Justice for Justin as they search for answers as to what happened to him that tragedy. Evening. His mother tells me that he was a sweet person, very energetic, always smiling. She's asking for prayers and the help from the community to help solve her son's murder. Live in Albany, Reisa Buckles, WALB News 10.